Navmeshes in Unity are an extremely useful tool that allow you to generate information about the obstacles in your world and allow agents to traverse through it without too much effort. Since this video though is a quick simple introduction on setting up a Navmesh, if you would like more information on what they are, I go over it slightly in my A-Star Pathfinding tutorial, or you can find an extremely helpful video in the description about it. But for now, let's get to it. Here we are with an empty scene. The first thing I'm going to do is add an empty game object and name it level. This will contain all of my world objects. Now I'm just going to start adding my floor, which is just a plane, and my obstacles, which are just cubes. But this will work with any object you use. Now I'll add a red material to my obstacles just to distinguish them from the floor and a green one to the floor. Now, the really important step. Once you are happy with your level, click on the empty game object called level that we created earlier, and in the top right corner of the inspector, click the little arrow next to static, click on navigation and apply to all the children in your level. The next step is to actually bake your Navmesh. So go to Window, click on Navigation, and where the inspector once was, a new menu will appear. Go to Bake and click Bake. If you've done it correctly now, you should see a blue area on your map that avoids the obstacles. Now, we're going to create an agent that will walk around our map. Create an object, something like a capsule that I've used in this tutorial, rename it to something like Agents, and in the inspector, add the Navmesh component, which is included in Unity, to the object. Once you've done that, the next step is to create a quick script that changes the destination of the agent. So create the script, call it Move Target, capital M, capital T, and open it in Visual Studio or your preferred editor. I'm just going to paste in this script since I've taken it from my A-Star Pathfinding tutorial and slightly modified it. But essentially all it does is waits for the users to click their left mouse button. It then uses a raycast from the camera to figure out where the user clicked, quickly checks if the user actually clicked on the map and not into the Unity Abyss, and then just sets the agent's destination to where you clicked. Once you've got that in, go back to Unity, click on your player and drag that script onto the inspector. Then drag the Navmesh component onto the Navmesh part of the move script. And that should be done. Hit play, and when you click, the agent should move to your mouse position or get as close as it can to it. You can find downloads for this project in the description.